This is Brian Taylor, the scooter dude. I'm on my way. I had to do a little maneuvering to get across the other side of the street. Ended up have to go into another location, which is on the other side of town. Right now, earlier, this road was being worked on, but the sign there is a road work ahead, so here we go. Sorry for the bounce. But yeah, the cruise. Now it's a little silent today. Earlier, it was a little noisy. But as you can see, show here speed. Oh yeah, the fines double when workers are present. So earlier, the workers and the crews were, I don't know what trucks were there, but. This is the area, this is the same street that I usually go to the Publix. So later I'll be swinging on to the other side of Publix. But right now there were crews out earlier doing road work, still the electric and everything. I'm just on, just going here and we can see basically where we're at. Says road closed ahead, but hopefully I want to go to the other side, so I'm going to probably go the long way, and you will see basically how much of a cleanup that they've done in the city. Bear in mind, not all the sidewalks and roadways are city owned or city operated. Some of them are operated by Florida DOT, Department of Transportation. So I'm just cruising along to show you. This was, I'm having to go another route because my regular route, okay, you see here, that's where the crew is at now. That's where the power company is now, right now. And they're doing a good job. I looked at the number. Let's see if I can pull it up here a little bit. All right, you can see that a little bit. They're working on it. I think they are. Yeah, from what I gather, they are. You can hear the saws. Okay, let's see. Last time I did this, I dropped the phone. So let's see if I can get it right down back in there. And we can continue down my street. Oh wow, I heard something in the bushes. I hope it wasn't anything. I don't think it was a gator, an alligator. Nah, well, I hope not. Maybe it's a muskrat. But anyway, let me go on the sidewalk because that looks a little crowded right now. The crews are at work. We're at 190th Street and 29th Avenue. So just making my rounds the long way, and hopefully you'll see what I see. I apologize if you're seeing a lot of the basket, but you know, we're just going to do the best we can. So I'm not, so basically, it's hot, really, really hot. Here, let me just show you. You know how I usually come around? Well, they got these piles up here right now. You really can't see them from your vantage point, I don't think. Believe me, they're there. And we got an email from the city that says that the city will only pick up on, you know, city property. Don't try to move the trees from city property, from county property to city property, because you will be fined. So, oh, the other thing here, let me just back up a little bit. I gotta always look back. If you look on, see the ground there? Right there, right there. Yep, you gotta look out for those. Of course, not when they're on the ground, but where you're standing, because you could be, there's somebody coming up behind. Maybe. Oh, there you go. So you know, you could get hit on the head. Don't want to get hit on the head by coconuts. That would be dangerous. That would be extremely dangerous. So I'm just going to do this for a couple more minutes and then continue on my merry way. I'm on a time limit, time to get. So I think I got about another maybe hour at least to do everything and to make sure that I don't get caught in the middle. Okay. Hello.
Hi.
What a mess. So, as you can see, it's not usually like that, but they're getting their act together. There, you know, it takes time. Okay, it takes time, and you gotta give them some credit here and there. I just gotta be prepared. Sleepy doesn't come with me on this trip because he's down low and he would get hurt. He would get hurt, and I don't want Sleepy to get hurt. I know you guys don't want Sleepy to get hurt. Sometimes my co-pilot, he just has to, he goes without me, or I go without him. He goes without me too. So we just do the best we can with what we got, and then go from there. So hopefully we'll just make it across the street. Once we make it across the street, I'm going to end this little video, just to give you an idea how things are cleaning up as of today. Now this. Okay, I was able to get over that. Okay. We're gonna go on. I gotta stay on this side of the street. I gotta stay on the west side of the street here where Country Club Drive is, so I can go to the other location of the bank where I'm, you know, the other bank, I thought, they should do put out better alerts, let you know which ones were closed, because the one that I go to is usually open, but I should have called, and you know, they were closed, so I didn't know that. Now here comes a gentleman on a bike. I'll let him come on. Oh, okay, he's going to take a run. Hello! So, let's see if I can just cross over without having to make a big problem here. Crossover on this side, but we'll do it. We will do it. I'll go across in the middle first. I've got plenty of room on this side. I'll just go halfway if needed. I usually go on the other side. Go ahead. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. All right, that was nice though. Appreciate it. Okay, now this side is basically right across the street from Founders Park, where I usually go. I do apologize for the bounce, but everybody's step needs a little bounce in it, and my shocks are absorbing pretty nicely. I'm very surprised, but okay, here we go. We have a little bit of a problem here, so this gets, I don't know whether you can see it, but there's a post down, and it's a little ways in the way, so that's a little sharp, so I'll just swing by the city and let them know real quick what's going on, government's in the way, let them know, but we're going to be going up the street the rest of the way, on this side, towards the mall, but not to the mall today, but let me go in first and do a quick run in on the to my friend who's in the lobby. I'll let him know there is a post on this side of the street. Maybe they know already, but it never hurts to let them know. So, because if it's at night, people can come right through there and walk past there and everything. It can really cut somebody up. So I'm going to go inside and hopefully they'll be open. If not, let me just turn this off. All right, well, thank you for joining me here for a little bit. It's been, about 10 minutes. Thank you again. We'll see you on the other side.